Joe is no wallflower. He's violent on a good day.
He's impressionable. Easily confused. Someone took advantage of him and now he's on the run. I'm afraid that...
Of what?
He may do something that he can't come back from.
Well, I think that ship has sailed, Lucy.
Hope I'm not interrupting. I just spoke to Joe's ex, Marissa. She's living in Arizona and hasn't spoken to him in 2 years. Did he mention any of their family or friends?
We only know about the people from the support group. Ethan Denton.
Maybe go back to him. He may know where Joe's gone. If you're on board.
And take Whistler with you.
And the ice pack.
And the ice pack.
Oh my gosh.